My family started a nonprofit called Immediate Impacts. My kids were kind of concerned about, you know, the homeless people that they saw in the DC area and wanted to know what they could do about it.
We started doing it last winter. We were able to ramp it up this year when we found the government liquidation site. It's interesting that the backpacks are the things that the men and women out on the street appreciate the most, because they're mobile and they need to be able to carry all their stuff around. So finding these huge backpacks on government liquidation were perfect for, it was just really the perfect thing to fit the problem. And the price was right for us, so.
They hold all the stuff that we want to give, plus a little extra room for the guys to own stuff, and they're durable. You know, waterproof, they last for the Army, they last forever, and the guys have really liked them. If we hadn't come across government liquidation, we couldn't have provided them with this level of bag. It was a nice way to get our kids involved in doing something to give back that they can really see the difference. We've had some neighbors, friends come over and help us put the bags together. I've collected toiletries in the neighborhood and have gotten some neighbors to help with that. And so it's been a nice community activity as well as for our family.
It's been a really great experience, I think, for our whole family. I think the most important thing for me is getting to meet guys and talk to them that live out on the streets and just really understand, you know, their perspective on life, and that they're interesting people with interesting things to say. And I think for the kids, it's been just neat to see that they're, you know, they've got something to add. They're not people to be pitied, but they're people to be respected.
Okay.
Yeah, where are you sleeping tonight? Over here?
Yeah, the same place over there.
Yeah.
They're really just mostly normal people, and maybe they've made a mistake, but there's nothing wrong with them.
Sure thing. Good luck to you.
Okay.
Yeah, when you go by them, they're actually all really nice, most of them at least. But when you hand them the bag, they just, they are really happy. And it's nice to see that.
I almost cried, start crying, because it just got dark, and it, you know how when it's snowing, it just gets deep.
They've seen homeless people carrying the bags, and they are very recognizable, and they'll say, oh, there's one of our bags. They find that kind of exciting.
It's got some gloves in there, too. You got to put those on.
It's cool.
I only got one left. Yeah. Sorry about that, man.
The level of appreciation that they have, for what ends up being such a small amount of time, effort, and cost for us is really extraordinary.